big job for you. I need you to go down to the Slurpee station. Yeah, the one down on 33rd Street? And get me a drink. Of course that's not it. What do you take me for? Some kind of amateur? Listen. 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 You should see a man in a little red pickup truck. His name is Jim. Go ahead, go with him. Here's some bubble gum and a green bag of tissue paper. Give this to Jim, but only after he shows you his goods. This should really get him going. Be sure not to spill my drink, 'cause I'm real, real thirsty. Listen. 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 Cashier, see you do this, or he'll charge you extra. Are you writing this down? Hold on, I've got to get this. Oh, hey, Dimitri, how's it going? Yeah, I'm sitting right here, why? Oh, okay, no problem. Listen. Jim here has some ulterior motives. So once in the car, he should turn to you and ask if you want a cigarette. Tell him yes, but only if he is buying. Then he'll start the truck and expose his right thigh. Bend down and place the bubble gum and the bag of green tissue paper under his seat, along with this. Let's just say it's a little sugar on top of his pretty please. Listen.